weapons they need to kill bodies.
Find out how the soldiers there live, what they think of the war, and how they're celebrating.
Said, we're in a war zone, but right now it feels peaceful.